Feeling like eating something sweet. How about you?
Yes, always.
Lucky for us, it's day two of Walmart Plus Meal and Plan Challenge. We're making one of my favorite desserts suggested by @DVDWin, churros.
We need eggs, butter, cinnamon, salt, flour, and sugar.
I love that I can order everything that I need at such great prices with free same-day delivery with my Walmart Plus membership. Let's make some churros for my kids.
First, we're adding 4 ounces of butter, 1 cup of water, 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon and salt. We're going to bring this to a boil. Slowly add in 1 cup and 1/4 flour. Mix as you go. We're going to let this rest for 5 to 7 minutes. Add in 3 eggs, 1 at a time, mixing it each time. We're adding this mixture to a piping bag. We have some hot oil here, and we're just going to pipe the churro mixture right in there. Cut it with a spoon. We're going to fry this until golden brown. Toss it in some cinnamon sugar, and we're done.
Cheers.
Let's try it. So good. We can do this every day because our Walmart Plus membership makes it so easy to get our groceries. And with Walmart's great prices on quality ingredients, we can really take risks and get creative in the kitchen. We are loving this challenge. Tomorrow's the last day, so make sure you get in your suggestions in the comments. Let us know what you want us to make next.